Okay, dear students, welcome back to the class. So, do you remember what we learned in the last class? Do you remember something? Yes, okay, good. So, in the last class, we were discussing about food and shelter for animals, isn't it? Okay, food and shelter for animals. That's what we were discussing in the last class. So, did you read your lesson? Did you all read your lesson? Yes. Okay. So, what all things did we see in that lesson? First, we saw about plant-eating animals, isn't it? We saw about plant-eating animals, and then we said that animals like cows, horses, and deer eat grasses and leaves. Such animals are called as plant-eating animals. As a short, the animals which eat only plants are called as plant-eating animals. Okay? You understood that, no? Okay. Good. So then we said about flesh-eating animals. Animals like lions, tigers, and crocodile kill other animals and eat their flesh. They are called flesh-eating animals. Yes, the animals which eat only the flesh, they are called as flesh-eating animals. Okay, then we said about both plant and flesh-eating animals. We said there are few animals which eat both plants and flesh. So for example, we said about bear that eats honey and also plants and flesh of other animals. Okay, then we saw about scavengers. What are they? Jackals, hyena, and vulture. They eat the flesh of dead animals. Okay, that is important. They eat the flesh of dead animals. They don't kill and eat. They don't kill and eat, but they eat the flesh of dead animals. That way, they keep the jungle clean. Okay. So again, animals need a home. Animals need a home. Like us, animals too need a home to live in. That paragraph also we said in the last class. So like us, animals also need a home to live. A home keeps the animal safe from heat, cold, and rain. Yes, their home protects them from heat, cold, and rain. It also keeps the animals safe from enemies. Yeah, not only that it protects them from heat, cold, and rain, but also it protects them from their enemies. Enemies means Shatrukal. Okay, different animals have different kinds of homes. Yes, there is difference in their homes. Different animals, we had studied that different animals eat different kinds of food, we said, isn't it? Plant-eating animals are there, flesh-eating animals are there, and some animals eat both plants and flesh. Clear? So, in that way, now when we study about the homes of animals, they different animals live in different kinds of homes. Okay. So up to there, did you all understand up to there? Avadam vare kazhinja class il padipichathu alle? Yes. Again, we will go forward. Animals which live in natural homes. Animals that live in natural homes. Let's see what it is. Some animals live in natural homes. Fishes live in water. Lions, tigers, and bears live in dens. Foxes live in caves. Leopards and monkeys live on treetops. Okay. So, animals which live in natural homes. Okay. Natural means by nature. It's not made by man. It's by nature. Okay. So, the fish. when we talk about the fish, they live in water, right? And then lions, tigers, and so on live in dens. That's also by nature. Foxes live in caves. And about monkeys and leopards, they live on treetops. So all these homes are natural, right? By nature, we are not doing it. That is by nature. Okay. Then some animals live in man-made homes. For some animals, we make and give. Alle, nammal undaki kodukkuna koodugal undu. Adana man-made. Animals which live in man-made homes. Domestic animals live in shelters made by us. So, what is domestic animals means? Domestic animals. Yeah, the animals which we look after. Alle. So, cows and buffaloes live in sheds, dogs live in kennels, horses are kept in stables. Appo these are man-made homes. So, first we saw about the natural homes, right? That is by nature. We don't make and give, that's already made by nature. And the second one is animals which live in man-made homes, we make and give, right? നമ്മുടെ വീട്ടിലുള്ള പശുവിനെ തൊഴുത്ത് നമ്മൾ ഉണ്ടാക്കുന്നത് അല്ലേ. ഇറ്റ്സ് നോട്ട് മെയ്ഡ് ബൈ നേച്ചർ, ഇറ്റ്സ് മാൻ മെയ്ഡ്. സോ ദാറ്റ്സ് വാട്ട് വി സെഡ്. കൗസ് ആൻഡ് ബഫലോസ് ലിവ് ഇൻ ഷെഡ്സ് ദാറ്റ് വി മേക്ക്. ഡോഗ്സ് ലിവ് ഇൻ കെനൽസ്. ഹോർസസ് ആർ കെപ്റ്റ് ഇൻ സ്റ്റേബിൾസ്. ഓക്കെ, ഡിഡ് യു അണ്ടർസ്റ്റാൻഡ്? മനസ്സിലാവുന്നില്ലേ നിങ്ങൾക്ക്? സിമ്പിളാണ്, ഈസിയാണ്. Okay, then animals which make their homes. Yes, there are some animals which make their own homes. They make by themselves. Okay, it is not given by nature, and we too don't make and give. They make by themselves. Okay, animals which make their own homes, they make it. For example, birds, right? Nest, they made their nest. Some animals make homes for themselves. Most birds make nests to lay eggs and keep their babies. Alle pakshigalu pakshikoodu avaru swayam undakkunnathu nammal undakki kodukkunnalla. It's not given by nature, but they make their nests in order to lay eggs and to bring out their babies. Bees make hive to live in. Rabbits and mangroves make burrows in the soil. Okay, so honeybees, alle, and rabbits and so on, they all make their own homes. Okay, so today we studied about what are things: animals which live in natural homes, animals which live in man-made homes, and animals which make their own homes. In moonu categories kurichaanu nammal padichathu, alle. The homes given by nature, and second one is the homes made by man, alle, we make and give. And the third one, the homes they make by themselves. These are the three things we learned today about the home of animals, alle. Food. And in this lesson, we talked mainly about two things: about their food habits and their living way of living, alle, their homes. So about the food, when we said that there are animals which eat only plants, alle, only plant eating animals are there, flesh eating animals are there, and there are animals which eat plants and flesh both. Okay, those are the three things we said about the food. And the second thing we saw was homes, alle. There are natural homes, man made homes, and the homes which they make by their own. So these are the things we saw in this lesson. Did you understand this chapter? Ee chapter ningalku manasilayo? Do you have any doubt? Yeah, it's very clear, alle. It's very easy, simple thing. Okay, Farha, did you understand? Manasilaya mole Farha? Okay. So now look at the page 147, next page, fun to learn. Write true or false. True or false? First one, a cow is a plant-eating animal. Is it true or false? Yes, it's true. Yeah, it's if it is true, you show me like this. It's true. Okay. So put there T. Second one, a tiger is a scavenger. Dead animals niyano tiger kadikkunnathu alla alle. Yeah, tiger kill and eat. So it's false. A rabbit lives in a den. Yes, it's false. Rabbits live in burrows. Fourth one, fishes live in caves. Fish caves ilana thamisikkune. Yeah, it's false. Most birds make nest. Yeah, it's true. So any exercise B, look at that. Write P for plant-eating animals and F for flesh-eating animals. That's a homework for you. You have to do by yourself. Okay. And then you can do it. Find out just P, write P in that column for the plant-eating animals and F for flesh-eating animals. Okay. Now don't do it. You can do it later. And look at exercise C. Who am I? I am tall. I eat leaves from trees. And there you answer. Who am I? We have to find out. Yes, first one is giraffe. G is given there, isn't it? You have to fill G I R A F F E. Giraffe. G I R A F F E. Giraffe. Next one. I like to eat bananas. I live on trees. I like to eat bananas. I live on trees. So, yeah, it's monkey. M is given there, isn't it? The rest you have to write. Monkey, M-O-N-K-E-Y. Okay. Did you write up to there? Did you all write? Yes. Okay, good. Next one, I am a farm animal. I live in a shed. I am a farm animal. I live in a shed. B is given there. Yes, it's buffalo. B U double F A L O. B U double F A L O. Buffalo. Okay. Next one, fourth one. I am a pet. I live in a kennel. Yes, it's dog. D-O-G. Okay, now you please take your notebook. All of you please take your notebook. And put today's date. Today is 9th. Okay, take the notebook and write the lesson's name. Lesson 5, Food and Shelter for Animals. And then you write the first question. Why do animals need food? ഇത്രയും കാര്യങ്ങൾ ഞങ്ങൾ ചെയ്യാം. ഇപ്പോഴേക്ക് മിസ്സിന് അറ്റൻഡൻസ് എടുക്കാം. അമന്ന രാജേഷ്. ഷിഫാന. ആന്തരേസ സാബു. മുഹമ്മദ് അഫ്ലാഖ്. അലൻ തോമസ്. അൻസൻ കെ അജിത്. മിൻഹാജ്. അനഗ സുരേഷ്. എറിക്. മുഹമ്മദ് നഫീഖ്. കുര്യൻ. ജുവൽ മരിയ. ടെസ മരിയ. ഫർഹ ഫാത്തിമ. അജിത് ജോസഫ്. ഇഫ്ര ഫാത്തിമ. മുഹമ്മദ് ഷൽസാദ്. ഹന്ന. ഹൈഫ മെഹ്റിൻ. അനീറ്റ ഫിലിപ്പ്. മുഹമ്മദ് ടി. സയാൻ. ഋഷികേഷ്. ഋഷികേഷ്, പ്ലീസ് ടേൺ യുവർ സ്വിച്ച് ഓൺ യുവർ വീഡിയോ. ഋഷികേഷിനെ മിസ്സിന് കാണാൻ പറ്റുന്നില്ലല്ലോ. So did you all write up to there? Question eluthi ellavarum. Okay, so I'll give you the answer now. First answer. First question, what is the question? Why do animals need food? You have to start the sentence with capital letter, and at the end of the question you should put a question mark, and then you now you write the answer. Animals need food to live. Animals need food to live. That's all. Athre ullu first answer. Why do animals need food? Animals need food to live. Then you write the second question. Okay. After finishing writing the answer, first answer, you write the second question. Animals need food to live. Why do animals need food? That is the question. And the answer is, animals need food to live. Second question, what do animals such as the cow and the deer eat? Second answer, animals such as the cow, animals such as the cow and the deer and the deer eat grass and leaves. Grass and leaves. Animals such as the cow and the deer eat grass and leaves. Animals such as the cow and the deer eat grass and leaves. Did you finish, Shifana, writing? Then write the third question, okay? Eric, did you finish writing? Okay. Write the third question if you have finished writing the second answer. Tessa Maria, did you finish writing? Okay. Hannah, did you finish writing? Okay, then I'll give you the third answer now. What do lions and tigers eat? Lions and tigers kill other animals. Other animals and eat their flesh. And eat their flesh. Lions and tigers kill other animals and eat their flesh. Sayan, not writing? Okay. Right. Kurian, did you finish writing? Kurian Joseph? Did you finish writing? Okay. Shifana, did you finish writing? Jewel, did you write? Finish? Yeah. Did you all finish writing? Are you on the finish? Sayan has not finished. Okay, Sayan. Sayan, did you finish writing? Okay. Ellavarum finish aayille ini aarum illallo. So the next Sayan did not finish. Okay. So in the next class you have to study and come these three question answers. I will ask you to write. Okay. Adutha class ee question answer moonum padichittu venam ellarum varan. Okay, then we'll wind up today's class. Okay? Okay, bye. Okay, read the textbook well and study the question answers.